Hello guys, what's going on? My name is GM Ruthless. In today's video we're continuing the Young Guns theme by doing a tribute to Young Guns 2, a movie written by Jon Fosco and directed by Jeff Murphy. Once again we follow the outlaw Billy the Kid, played by Emilio Estevez. Besides Emilio Estevez, the movie stars Kiefer Sutherland, Lou Diamond Phillips, Christian Slater, William Peterson, James Coburn, and Viggo Mortensen. As you can see, I'm dressed as Dirty Steve here. But Dirty Steve ain't a part of Young Guns 2. So let's go and recreate the characters from Young Guns 2 instead, starting with Pat Garrett. So let's go to the barber and I'll be right back with you. And we're back from the barber, looking like Lemmy Kilmister. Oh, excuse me, Pat Garrett, played by William Peterson. So let's start this video by recreating his outfit. But first, let's do a strip down. And we can start from here. I'll go with black bandito pants. Let's use these worn Roper's boots. Let's use a brown bandana. And a black Cayuga hat. And we need to find a coat. The dusty black roller jacket. And let's give him a black everyday shirt. And some black Western rider spurs. And here we have Pat Garrett, played by William Peterson. So let's try to recreate one of the original regulators. José Chavez is Chavez, and this is what he looks like. So I need to sneak away to the barber. Be right back. And we're back, so let's find the right outfit for Chavez. And we'll start with a quick strip down. No hat, no bandana, no coat. And we can start from here. I think we should use the gray collar overshirt. And then add a double-breasted lapelled vest in black. And let's use the patterned bandana in red. Let's go with a pair of brown studded pants. And some brown worn Roper's boots. Let's use a green everyman jacket. And here we have Chavez is Chavez, played by Lou Diamond Phillips. And here you have an alternative outfit for Chavez. A similar outfit to the one he wears during the knife fight with the Arkansas Dave Rudabaugh. So if you prefer it this way, it's fine too. And now we need to go to the barber to get the right hair for Josiah Doc Scurlock, played by Kiefer Sutherland. And we're back from the barber. So let's start by modifying the outfit. Open the collar. And let's have the boots under the pants. So let's find some pants for Josiah. Let's use the brown slack pants. And then we need to find a shirt. The checkered collar overshirt. I think we can keep the suspenders, but let's find him a coat. A light brown duster coat. Let's use a black horsemanship gun belt. And here we have Josiah Doc Scurlock, played by Kiefer Sutherland. And now we should try to recreate the outfit of Arkansas Dave Rudabaugh, played by Christian Slater. And once again, we need to go to the barber. Be right back. And we're back, so let's try to recreate Dave Rudabaugh's outfit. Come on, Dave Rudabaugh, you must have heard of him. Well, anyways, let's do this. We can start by finding some black gloves. Some black workman's gloves. I think we can keep the worn Roper's boots. But we need a new pair of pants. We can use the gray bandito pants. And let's use the dusty everyday overshirt. Let's use a black stalker hat. We need a black bandana and a coat. Let's use the black duster coat. And here we have Arkansas Dave Rudabaugh, played by Christian Slater. So let's try to recreate Billy the Kid once again, but not with the same outfit as in the first Young Guns video. I have a better outfit in mind this time around. So here's a picture of William H. Bonney, aka Billy the Kid. So let's try to recreate this outfit. But first we need to go to the barber. Be right back. So let's do a quick strip down. And we can start from here. Let's go with a brown pair of clerk pants. And we need a union shirt. And some black suspenders. And then we need to modify the outfit. And open the collar. And we need a bowler hat. And here we have Billy the Kid's outfit. I really like how this outfit turned out. It's almost as good as the movies. I prefer the first Young Guns movie, but I think the second is also very good. So you definitely need to watch them both. And that's it, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. My name is Jim Ruthless, and I'll see you in another video coming soon. Bye bye.